And I worked with an actor once who wouldn't look me in the eye when he was talking to me. He would look like 2 inches above. So he'd be like, let me explain to you. I am looking at your forehead right now, but this is the performance I prepared 2 days ago.
Yeah, because he can't look at you because that's going to knock him off of what he, you know, prepared in the mirror.
Right.
I always was more willing to risk a failed or a botched take in the hopes of a happy accident.